You click on the reservation on the three dots, and the drop-down menu will see create registration form and invoice.